Thank you, Joshua. Topping our news this half hour, a controversial symbol is found on a tree in Sarasota. A swastika symbol was found spray-painted on a tree in Payne Park near the Sarasota Police Department. A person tweeted a picture of the symbol to SPD to alert authorities. SPD spokeswoman Genevieve Judge says the tweet was the first time the symbol was brought to their attention. Officers are investigating the situation. Stay tuned to SNN for developing details on this story.